My name is Ashley Matthew. I am a fourth year MD PhD student here at the University of Massachusetts Medical School, and I work in Celia Schiffer's laboratory. In Celia's lab, we study drug resistance in hepatitis C virus. So many people who are infected with HCV, they take different medications for the treatment of that infection. And sometimes those medications work and then they stop working. So we want to understand what is the mechanism behind the reasons why they stop working, and we use that information to design new drugs so that they can avoid drug resistance and we can effectively treat people who are infected with HCV. I grew up in Boston, Massachusetts with two wonderful parents and six brothers and sisters who I love dearly. And they have been very supportive of me this whole time. So since I was young, I really wanted to be a doctor, and I knew that the whole time, pretty much. So in high school, I was focused on becoming a physician. And when I got to college, in the beginning, I was focused on becoming a doctor. So I did different programs. It gave me a lot of experience shadowing doctors, and I learned more of what it was like to be a physician. But I thought about research one day, because I've always loved science. I always loved solving problems, figuring things out. So I thought, okay, well, I should take one of my summers and put them to good use and do research. So I found UMass, where I did their summer undergraduate research program, which I fell in love with. Just 10 weeks of doing research, I knew at that point that if I was gonna be a doctor, I would also have to do research. So I knew what's the way to do that, marry the two things I love, and get an MD and a PhD. So I came to UMass, and now I'm just very happy about my decision. One of the things I love about this program is the fact that I'm not going to do it alone. So I have a twin sister who's also an MD-PhD student here at UMass, and it's been a wonderful experience working with her and going through this process with her. She's just so brilliant, and I look up to her, and I'm just very grateful that she's been through this process with me this whole time. In the future, I would like to pick a field in medicine that I'll be able to participate in research. But really, I want to be an advocate for minorities and show them that they too can reach their desired goals. Because when I was growing up, I really didn't see a lot of minorities in a position of being a physician or getting a PhD, and so I really would like to inspire the youth and get them involved in science and get them more involved in research. So one of the ways that I do that is through this program called SNMA, which is the Student National Medical Association, and I love that organization so much. By doing that program, I've been able to meet a lot of new mentees and also mentors who have fostered new relationships with me and helped me grow as a person, and I hope to do the same for others.